most likely a flower called Lily of the Valley.